very good.
Now that it's a smart electric, so it's hybrid.
Okay.
It's a technology owned by Fenton Pajot. Because you know, DUFOUR belongs to Fenton Pajot Group.
Okay.
And Fenton Pajot bought 4 years ago a company called Alternative Energy, and we create our own technology. But it's an hybrid.
So it's a.
So we have a generator.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
And we have the electric engine.
Yep.
But it's really nice is that we have we can have we have different energy. We can have the propeller.
Yeah.
Can produce energy.
Okay.
It's not a gadget. It produces 1.5 kilowatt that you lose one knob of speed.
Yeah.
When you are the same, but you produce a lot.
Yeah. Now I've been researching this as well. Like I've been looking at whether I re-engine my own boat with a similar thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, my boat is not quite suitable. It's it doesn't sail fast enough to produce enough power. Like it's an older hull, so it's not worth doing that. But I've been spending a lot of time, looking at the hybrid because I like the concept.
Yeah, I tried the boat. Not this one. I didn't try the 520, but I tried the 470.
Yeah.
But it's a boat of Pierre Fontaine, the owner of the group, and I have done a situation with her boat, and I was really surprised because it's really comfortable. You know, it's like an electrical car.
Yeah.
It's really
lots of torque.
Yeah, and at the end, you have four, five hours, depending on the speed, 4 or 5 hours autonomy with the battery.
Yeah.
But at the end, electric and the generator, it's more autonomy than the diesel engine.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, I would like the redundancy of the electric vehicle, and I think
think I would need to have a generator, is the way I'd say. Yeah, sometimes it's 2 weeks and then 1 week with no wind, and obviously get that late.
Beautiful boat.
Yeah, it's
nice. And then I just told my father that we only should bring this color.
This is the color of my boat.
Yeah.
You know that I have a fault there.
Yeah, I know.
This is
as I've told you, that it's the nicest, most
Japanese way.